Bananas in pajamas are coming down the stairs.
Ah, bananas in pajamas. As an adult looking back, the concept of this show is so crazy that I'm surprised it was actually so popular. I mean, who knew two anthropomorphic twin bananas who wore pajamas all day and chased teddy bears would be such an awesome premise for a kid show? Well, it all began on July 20th in 1992 and ran until 2001. Or so I thought. Apparently in 2011, the Bananas in Pajamas came back. I can't be the only one who just found this out. Don't ask me why, but a CGI version of the Bananas in Pajamas was released and ran for 3 whole seasons before finally getting the axe due to lack of revenue. It always comes down to money. Once I found out that the CGI version existed, I had to check it out. So I went onto YouTube and this is what I found.
Bananas in pajamas are coming down the stairs. Bananas in pajamas are coming down in pairs. Bananas in pajamas are chasing teddy bears.
So, one thing I liked is that the theme song is exactly the same as it was in the original. That was good. Something I wasn't such a fan of was the overall look of the bananas. And the rat in the hat is giving off some serious Chuck E. Cheese vibes. Is it just me, or is it whenever an old show gets adapted into a CGI remake, it can either go really well or just not? I personally prefer the original version because, well, I grew up with it. I'm totally biased. Ask a kid who grew up with this CGI version and they'll probably tell you they like the animated one best. As a 90s kid though, looking back at the original, there are a few things that I don't quite get. For one, the show portrays home ownership as something that can be maintained without ever going to work. That's not really how it works. Another thing that doesn't really make sense is how the bananas thought it was perfectly fine to go outside in their pajamas. Did anyone ever call them out on it? I know, it's a kid's show, but still. All in all, I think the show was probably why bananas were my favorite fruit as a kid. As I researched more about this iconic series, I learned that over the years, they were actually nominated for 8 awards, but didn't win a single one. But that doesn't mean that they weren't recognized for being such an awesome show. The Bananas in Pajamas were actually featured in the 2000 Summer Olympics in Australia during their closing ceremony parade. And in 2017, the Royal Australian Mint created a 20-cent coin that has a B1 and B2 on it, and a 5-cent coin with a rat in the hat. How crazy is that? Today in 2020, you can find the Bananas in Pajamas on Spotify because, well, it's 2020 and we've seen crazier things. Or if you dare, you can check them out on BuzzFeed where there's actually a quiz where you can find out which Bananas in Pajamas character you are. I did it and I got Lulu. And I'm actually surprised at how accurate they were. How did they come up with these things anyways? Let me know what character you got in the comments below. And subscribe if you would like to see more videos about shows from the 90s and 2000s. Until next time, my friends, dialing out.